Army recruits training inside a tear gas chamber in boot camp. During boot camp, Army recruits undergo training inside a tear gas chamber to prepare for real-life scenarios. This intense exercise exposes them to the effects of tear gas, fostering resilience and readiness. In this controlled environment, recruits learn to manage discomfort and maintain focus, crucial skills for military operations.